Hello, my small wonders. Are you ready for a story? This one is called Mo and Beau.
小毛和大宝。
Oh, hello, June. 你好。
你好, Tracy. It's nice to be back.
It's nice to have you back. Who is this book by, June?
万尼亚·纳斯塔利娃。
Ah, Vanya Nastanlieva. Shall we begin? 我们开始吧。
好啊, OK.
Mo and Beau.
小毛和大宝。
Little Mo wanted to play.
小毛想要玩。
So he found Big Beau.
于是他找到了大宝。
What do you think he's doing?
他在做什么呢?
Beau opened his eyes.
大宝张开眼睛。
Mo opened his eyes.
小毛张开眼睛。
Beau showed off his teeth.
大宝显露出他的牙齿。
Mo showed off his teeth.
小毛显露出他的牙齿。
Beau took a long, deep breath of air.
大宝深深地吸了一口气。
Mo took a long, deep breath of air.
小毛深深地吸了一口气。
He looks like a balloon, doesn't he, June?
是啊，他看起来像一个气球。
He looks so cute. 他看起来很可爱。Beau roared.
大宝吼了一声。
Mo squeaked.
小毛吱吱叫。我希望他刷牙了。
Yeah, I hope he brushed his teeth. Beau bristled his fur.
大宝把毛竖起来。
Mo bristled his fur.
小毛把毛竖起来。
Beau stretched.
大宝伸了个大懒腰。
Mo stretched.
小毛伸了个大懒腰。
It looks like they're doing yoga.
是啊，他们看起来像在做瑜伽。
Beau scratched himself.
大宝搔一搔痒。
Mo scratched himself.
小毛搔一搔痒。
Beau gave a big yawn.
大宝打了个大哈欠。
Mo gave a big yawn.
小毛打了个大哈欠。
Beau fell asleep.
大宝睡着了。
But what about Mo?
那么小毛呢？小毛在哪儿呢？
Yes, where is Mo? Do you know? Let's find out, shall we? Ah, there's Mo.
看，小毛在那儿。
Mo fell asleep
too.
小毛也睡着了。
But not for long.
不过没有睡多久。他去哪儿呢?
Yes, where do you think he's going? I think he's hungry.
我觉得他饿了。
他会出去找吃的东西,回来给大宝吗?
Yes, do you think Mo will bring some food back for Beau?
他会的。I think he will.
I think he will too.Thank you again, June.
谢谢你。
不客气。You're welcome.
If you liked this story, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you for our next story, my small wonders. Bye-bye.
谢谢。再见。